Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Sippy Manager here with another walkthrough episode for a pretty game, Tales of Symphonia. I'm still waiting for my clothes to finish or washing, but then I got some other chores, of course, that I must do.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
I didn't notice this the first time. Won't let me do anything here. Shadows answer was found. Summons the darkness. I'll equip it on Genus Lit later. Starting to understand the puzzle a little. Oh, I didn't mean to run over it.
Damn, get
out of my way. Man, I'm starting to get hungry.
It just wasn't your day.
Thank you. you gotta be delicate. Still not the delicate type. Yeah, well, I'm starting to get the hang of this puzzle. Just gotta not blow it. Oh, stop getting in my way! God damn it! Sheena acquired Purgatory Seal. This is more trickier than I thought. All five of them?
Let's go all out.
Doesn't help that all these enemies just respawn every time I leave the screen. Another sight of Lloyd. We've been in darkness for so long, my eyes are feeling weird. I hope we get to see the sun again soon. Why are the seals of on Tethiolus side so much harder to release? Lloyd. What, Professor? Are you in the ruin mode again? Lloyd, you don't have to take your lesson seriously, but your powers are of observation are always astute. You have what it takes to be an archaeologist. Ah! What's with that look? Our archaeology is great. Lloyd, of all the temples in Tethiolus, this Temple of Darkness is a rare example of one that largely retains its original form. It's the perfect chance to investigate whether the seals of Tethyalocyte are Morpheus. Hey, stop, you two! Nothing will happen unless I get all five of them, but how? I really have forgotten how to do this. And when I leave the room, everything just resets. I can't move this thing again. What I mean? If I try to move this out of the way, that thing will reset. That one stone beam with the red eyes will reposition itself if I try to move the green one once out of the way. And I need the green one. I need that red pillar in place just so I could cross over here just to get that one shed. That one shadow that's lingering right there. I'm trying to think of a smart solution, but there's just one way to solve the puzzle, but I can't figure out what. Bullshit. Man, the programmers have quite a bit of faith in. See what I mean? It goes back into play, so it just makes it an already confusing puzzle even more confusing. And when I try to leave the screen, the shadows go back in, they all go back into place. So you gotta move them in this seal, right? That'll be hard for me to figure out. Well, with the way the dungeon and puzzles have been designed, come on. I'm getting tired of these guys. So I gotta try that one thing again. See what I mean? Thank you. As if I try to leave the area, are they going to be repositioned right there? Oh, for the love of God! I want to find out now! Okay, so they're right there. So it just makes things a little bit easier. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.